officers in the field didn't have access to real-time information. They were having to use police radios to communicate. There's only a limited amount of resources that can actually respond to those inquiries. The solution is a mobile tablet in the field, individually issued to officers. They're securely connected back through 3 and 4G, and they provide information to those officers, in not just textual information, but photographs of who they're dealing with so they can confirm their identity.
We had preparations for our G20 events in Brisbane. That required an increase of something like another 1,250 mobile devices to the front line. The Telstra arrangement enabled us to put in an order and a request, and what we refer to as a cookie cutter model, where it was scalable and repeatable, and they could provision the devices much more efficiently and effectively than we could to officers throughout the state.
We're using them in traffic vehicles across the state. We're using them on mounted units, so horses. Our bike squads are carrying them around. Officers on the beat, walking on the beat. Polair, which is our helicopters, they're using them as well, so they're able to do the checks that they need to do from the air without tying up the radio as well. We've actually built apps that allow officers to push information from the field directly back into our back-end systems, capture intelligence information, roadside drug testing, and we'll be doing electronic ticketing. Administration savings are up to 30 minutes per officer per shift, meaning that they're in the community for an extra 30 minutes, they're not back at the station rekeying information. If they do get lost or stolen, we can lock the devices down, we can wipe the devices. We also audit all the information that is actually accessed via the devices, so we can keep track of the community's information when it's being accessed and where.